You pay at the pump.
And
I had two hits on my credit card.
For how much?
$204.
Your money stolen. Monday at 10.
We've seen a definite uptick in gas pump skimmings.
But now there's a new twist. From Midtown to Cordova and everywhere in between, Andy Wise uncovers Skimmer's Row, thieves' favorite gas station targets.
That's pretty cool.
Plus the new security measure that will help you tell that the pump has been compromised.
Wow.
Monday on WMC Action News 5 at 10.